We now return to Thugnificent, Rags to Bitches. The story of Thugnificent begins here, in the projects of Terra Belle, Georgia, one of the poorest and toughest towns in the country. Terra Belle leads Georgia in homicides, infant mortality, AIDS, and everything else bad.
Yeah, you know, in Latin they say Terra Belle means beautiful earth. But in Georgia, Terra Belle means fucked up place to live. Terrible Terra Belle, yes sir, that's our name for it. Now this right here is where I grew up. I seen everything, man, everything. I seen a nigga get killed right over there, you know? They beat him up, stomped him, shot the dude, stomped the nigga again, and then I seen him take a dump on the dude. I swear to God, man, they actually, like, shot a deuce on this nigga, man. You know what I'm saying? They shot on the nigga, man. And I started thinking to myself, man, what did he do to make them niggas that mad? Now, right over here, that's where the police station used to be. Yeah, they must not have liked that location much because they up and left.
So where's the new police station?
What? Nigga, there wasn't no more police station after that. Pigs got the fuck up out of here. That's when they put this big-ass fence up around the city.
So what was it like growing up in a place like this?
It was hard, you know? A lot of people don't know that places like this even exist in America. You know what I'm talking about? They don't know how dirty the South really gets.
That's a damn shame. But that's real shit, though, nigga. You got naked kids. You got parents gotta choose between food and clothes for their kids, shorty. Or for themselves. It's real out here, nigga.
Thugnificent and his cohorts, MacTastic and Flonominal, formed the Lethal Interjection Crew and tasted success early with the Smash Club anthem, Booty Butt Cheeks. Now Thugnificent has a new multi-million dollar major label deal, a new house in the suburbs, and a new album, Rags to Bitches.
You see, Rags to Bitches is more than an album, you know what I'm saying? I consider it as a movement. The way I'm looking at it, I'm picking up where Malcolm X left off, nigga. It's that big, you know what I'm saying? This is the movement that says, you know, don't grow up and basically act like a fucking fool all the time, and you can still make it about the hood and enjoy everything that life has to offer.
$1 million into the monkey cage.
We now return to Thugnificent. How did it make you feel knowing that this neighborhood's black residents didn't want you here?
Man, it hurt more than anything, you know? To be stabbed in the back by your own people? And for no reason? Man, we've been good neighbors.
Superb, homie.
Exemplary.
I feel sorry for them, though, because they must have forgot where they came from.
You don't know where I came from. I'm from a small town called Whipple Rapid, little narrow country ass. And you, hey, put that camera back over here. I ain't finished my damn line. And y'all making me homesick. Then stick that up your ass.
Eat a dick, old man.
Hey, you faggot ass, bitch ass, old man.
Pussy ass. Eat a sack of baby dicks, motherfucker.